trees there, though.
Huh?
There's a lot of trees down there.
Oh, I know. We're going to have to walk up right to it.
Yeah, right there.
All I'm going to do is go to your front door, basically, and then move up. And it's in the US government.
Thank you.
through this awesome night. I saw it. I was like,
down there. It was cool. So I was looking at the video and I was like, shh, So, any other ideas? Maybe go around the circle. We could do, I mean, I guess if you want to do it again, we got two other batteries.
Maybe try from the back.
No, that's enough.
You don't want to do any more?
No.
Por qué no? Is it disturbing everybody?
No, it's colder, man.
Well, you don't have to be out here. I'm talking to Jason. He might like it, and I don't mind.
That's pretty cool.
I don't know, what other, we have to think of what other ideas we could do.
Luke Beach?
Nah, I mean, another shot here. I mean, we're here, we have the equipment. What other shot would be awesome for your situation? Never really got...
Go off my deck.
Yeah, you know, I was thinking of that, that in the back might do that same reveal shot, and just to see the back. We could just put it up, put it back there, and lower it down to just where we can see it, and just look at the back.
Mm-hmm.
Come up and do it. Could do that.
Sure.
This video though?
Uh-huh. That's good.
It's smoking. It's smoking. That last bit was just like, dude, I went flying down the street and the thing's like, the camera kind of tilted down into the trees and it looks like you're just falling.
Right.
And then I just kind of went straight up and tilted the camera up. You can see Martha's Vineyard.
That's
cool. Yeah. I'm glad I got it fixed, but it was good to run it hard a little bit and see what it was going to do.
Mm-hmm.
But that gimbal is the money.